Praise the Lord. I'm Andrew Singleton Jr., Senior Pastor of Victory Apostolic Church. I'm so excited to bring you another creative truth. As we near the end of Black History Month, as African Americans, our journey has been one from slavery to freedom. We have been slaves, meaning that we didn't have the power to act or think or even respond without restraint or hindrances. We must be thankful for what we have achieved since the Emancipation Proclamation of 1863 and also realize we still have a long way to go to be more free economically, politically, housing, education, and in other areas of life. But I want you to be real clear. True freedom is the freedom to obey God. True freedom is the freedom that comes when a person is right with God. That person now is no longer a slave to sin, but that person becomes a slave, as the Bible says, to righteousness. And the scriptures tell us, he whom the Son sets free is free indeed. So let us rejoice during Black History Month of our personal relationship with Jesus Christ as believers as we continue our journey from slavery to freedom.